Hi! Meet me again with Mrs. Murdiati in my Edamisen channel. In this video, I want to tell you how to make a healthy dessert. It is very simple and easy to make. What is it? Okay, here is the recipe how to make fruit salad.
The ingredients are a dragon fruit, 100 gram grapes, an apple, 100 gram watermelon. Cut the fruits into the square shape. 100 gram mayonnaise, 100 gram yogurt plain, 100 gram sweet condensed milk, and 75 gram cheese. These tips are: first, mix sweet condensed milk, mayonnaise, and yogurt plain. And then stir until mix. The second, add all the fruits into the sauce mixture. And then stir until mixed. After that, the third, put it in a small bowl. And then sprinkle with grated cheese. And the last, salad fruit is ready to be served. Enjoy your meal.